fish.
More of
clear. Hey, are those grind boots?
A tripod lock. In order to bypass it, the duo would have to quickly activate all three pressure pads. And that completely unlikely location is where Ratchet found a shiny new pair of grind boots. With his grind boots strapped on, Ratchet leapt onto the rail. I said, Ratchet leapt onto the rail. On the hunt for the jetpack, Ratchet used his newfound grind boots to explore the planet further.
Why don't you get it?
Ratchet would be able to use this refueling station as soon as he collected the jetpack. Ratchet stylishly leapt onto the rail next to him.
Detecting Versa mines ahead.
from here. Don't worry. I'm a friend. I know who you are. You're the Lombax and the Warbat from the news.
Oh, and you must be the faceless minion helping Drek terrorize the galaxy.
That's just my day job. My real passion is in amateur neuroscience. I've been collecting brains from telepathopuses as a hobby for about a year now.
You collect brains as a hobby? I'm gonna go out on a limb here and say you're single.
Studying brains is a noble pursuit. If I can tap into the psychic powers of these telepathopuses, I'll be able to raise an army. Then we'll see who thinks they can steal my food out of the company fridge. I mean, I can contribute to the good of all blog kind. Say, if you can collect a few telepathopus brains for me, I'll give you this jetpack.
Ugh, this is disgusting.
You got one. Nice work.
Got it. Hey. Thank you.